Welcome back to Zion Lutheran Church. We're so glad to have you with us, but some things are going to be different. You'll have to enter now through the narrow gate when you're coming from the large parking lot. And there are some other things that have changed as well. For example, you will no longer be able to use the back entrance, but only the Gay Street entrance of the church. Please make sure you're wearing a mask at all times. We ask this for the safety of yourself and our other parishioners. You may find yourself having to wait in line as you check in before the beginning of worship. That's okay, just have some patience. When you arrive, you'll be greeted by one of our ushers. You'll be asked for your contact tracing information, primarily your name and telephone number, should contact tracing prove to be necessary. If you don't already have a mask, you'll be offered one. You can also go ahead and sanitize your hands if you haven't already done so. You can then pick up your bulletin and your personal communion kit and go into the sanctuary. Things in there are going to be a little different too. Please sit only in the pews that are not taped off. You can also tell that they are the appropriate ones because they have no cushion and the door is open. If there are cushions on the pew, if the pew door is closed, or if there is tape across it, please do not sit in that row. We will be celebrating communion, but we'll be using our individual communion kits. You'll notice it has two openings. On the bottom is the wafer, and on the top is the wine. First, turn it over to expose the wafer and peel back the foil. You can then put the wafer in your hand and eat your host. At this time, it's appropriate to briefly remove your mask. You can then turn the cup over, remove the foil from the larger portion, and reveal the wine. You may then replace your mask. Please make sure it covers both your nose and your mouth. When you leave, we ask that you proceed down the center aisle, starting at the front of the church, in an orderly fashion so as to avoid passing within close proximity to one another. On the way out, you'll see the offering plates where you can place your offering. We ask that you then proceed down the side aisles and out the side doors. We ask that you please refrain from socializing with one another while inside in order to keep one another safe. Of course, our bathrooms are always available, but please remember, only one person at a time. When you finish using the facilities, please remember to wipe down high-touch surfaces with the sanitizing wipes that are available in the restroom. We can't wait to see you in worship with us again, and we look forward to that time. Thank you, and God bless you.